What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Until Dawn. This is a new game, free month of July. It's the free game of July, as I should say, for PlayStation Network. And just thought about making a video. Hopefully it goes well. I put on the global statistics, so yep. Let's get right into it. Sorry if I'm sniffling in the background. Try to stop. Oh, dang. That's scary. I have not watched any videos on stuff like this. So. Tutorial press and hold R2 to pick up the note. Okay. Hannah, you look so damn hot in that shirt, but I bet you're even better at it. Hotter out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m. And Miles, I think. I don't know. I'm not that good at.
What did our naive sister get herself into now? Intervention
well, time. I am, but just can't say that well, alright. Oh well. What the hell is he doing? He thinks it's time to sleep. No, it's not time to sleep. I mean, it looks like it's nighttime on the game. I'm checking everything every quarter, so I want to make sure I don't miss anything. Can I talk to him? Sorry guys if the walking's weird for me, like my controller's messed up the analog stick is. Oh, okay, how's that with him? Jeremiah. It's like they drink all that.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
Yep. I can tell.
Got your note?
Sorry about that.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out. See where it goes from there.
She's taking your shirt off.
What? Oh my god! Matt, what are you doing here?
I'm sorry, Hannah. Hannah. It's all
don't
gonna
mind. Just a stupid prank. Hey, you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
That turned for the worst. What the heck? Oh, okay. Wake Josh. I know there's, I'll wake him up, yeah. What I would do.
Josh!
Oh, yeah, shit. Fuck. He was already sleeping. Fuck. Okay, he was like out from drinking. I forgot that. Damn. A lot more buttons, I would think. Oh, wait. Oh, that's tight.
Hannah!
That is pretty cool. You can look up and everything. That's crazy. That's pretty cool. Alright, so I guess we were following her. Yeah, then I would have chosen footsteps. Now I'm thinking, like, footsteps would lead to something bad, like... I guess I don't. I'm not sure, anyways. It actually scared me. Walk faster? Alright. That's pretty cool. I wish my controller wasn't messed up. There would be a lot better gameplay. But.
Hello? Hello?
That's something to pick up right there. Isn't it? I gotta walk like back and forth to be able to do stuff. What the heck? That again? Wait, a death totem. What does that mean? Is that what's gonna happen? guessing there's gonna be maybe some jump scares, but
Hannah!
You hear a lot of music, mostly. God dang it, my controller. Again, I'm really sorry about my controller being messed up and everything. I'm gonna get... Whoa. Why is there a fire? Why? Oh, well, I'm not gonna check that out. It's too much. But... I want both of us to survive here. I'm not gonna be selfish. Oh my god, that's the death totem. That's what it meant. Oh my god, what? Now I can tell. That is ridiculous. What? I need to be thinking. I'm trying so hard. Okay. So, I see a little bit of shadowing on the bottom left, scarecrow, and a barn with the shiny sky. So, like a bright sky.
How did that picture make you feel?
It makes me happy, it makes me remember those days and being on the farm. That's... No way. It's this one time really happy.
Alright, cool.
Excuse me. Yeah. Yes.
Interesting. Well, it's the eyes of 80 pounds long.
Oh, okay.
Why do you think you're afraid of the dark?
I didn't say that. Not everyone fears it.
Well, it's a perfect natural fear. Darkness, after all, is the eyes. And therefore,
nope.
I want you to identify a fear or a terror.
Okay. Seems like a pretty good start. That was my mom in the background, if any of you guys were wondering.
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein is in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm. Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
No, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining us, Andy. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. Back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway.
Nice.
Let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's going to be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know, so. Let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, alright? Yes!
I like this music. Black wood pines. Right now, I'm contemplating if both of them died or not. I'm pretty sure they both did, as it said on the radio. Friendship, 10 hours until dawn. Oh, until dawn, we're supposed to last 10 hours, okay. That's pretty cool. What the heck? Why does there have to be a guy every time we go close to here? Like, okay, oh well. Sam, Hannah's best friend, considerate and adventurous and intelligent. She's adventurous, okay, so that means she's gonna be exploring a lot. God, I'm sorry.
Hello? About that. It's horrible. Someone there?
Sam, path to the cable car station. Okay. Because user is to look around objects that can be expected and it's inspected. I'm thinking about the death told him, so they said that Hannah would have died if she dropped, or whatever the girl's name was, I forget already, I don't know how. The gate's supposed to climb over first, okay. Wait, can I climb over here? But I'm thinking about if, how, I do it safe because quick she can get injured. But if I would have let the girl go by, if I would have let the girl sir, oh dang, dang it. Okay, I wasn't paying attention then. This is hard, I'm trying to talk. Okay, let's do this real quick. Alright, okay. But if I would have let the other girl stay out there and drop her, I'm thinking that maybe the other girl would have died that drops, and maybe the girl that hung on would have survived, and maybe would have been with that guy still that was trying to attack them. I don't know if the guy was actually trying to attack them, because he really, he seemed aggressive, but he didn't really attack. He just reached his hand out, which was kind of weird to me. Unsure of what to do next, you can see your current objective by pressing R1. Good to know. It really is. How does it show it to us? The twins. Butterfly effect, okay. Any of your business? Okay, so there's a lot. Once bitten. Oh, once bitten. Okay, that is weird right there. Inspect. I'm guessing that's when we're done with one. Totems. Totems. Oh. Death, guidance, loss, danger, and fortune. The possible death of the person who finds it. Oh my gosh. So does that mean I shouldn't have really went that way? I don't think. Oh god, if I get all of these, that would be horrible. The vision of guidance for a future choice. Okay. Potential loss of friend. Okay, that's bad then. Threat of a future danger. Danger, no deaths. Okay, that's better. Prophecy of good fortune. I really want that. That's what I'm gonna aim for. I didn't even check my current objectives like I was going to. The twins. Okay, no one found. Not found. No clues found. Alright, so those are like things I'm doing. Alright. I think I'm just gonna go through like each level maybe or so, some stuff. And then I'll end it there, like after a level, maybe, or a chapter. I don't know what they call it, I really didn't check. Oh wow, it just talks about it now, okay. Okay, death, black, butterflies. Infested, their dreams, death. Dreamer's death. Wait, I don't know how to say that. Danger. Red butterflies, worn. Oh my gosh. Oh, dangerous events. Loss, brown butterflies foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Guidance, yellow butterflies offered visions to help and guide. Fortune, white butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune. Oh my gosh. That's... Oh no. As you explain, you can discover totem artifacts. Yeah, totem training. Okay. I would think this one would be yellow. I'm not sure. Yep. So I'm guessing there's going to be a bird and we want to go out towards it. The future is uncertain. Whether or not the prophecy comes true depends on the choices you make. Oh, press Armin at any time to view your token collection. Yeah, I figured that out. I feel like that might glare. Is that
Chris,
gonna glare?
You here?
What is this right here?
Not in the bag, are you?
Oh, it's a bag with a phone. That looks like bait. I'll just look at who it is. Ashley, I wonder who Ashley
sorry.
Is.
Are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool, well, it's really, no, I can't hear.
I could tell he's humorous.
Oh, so, I found something that can make this game. But I'm not going to tell you. This is your son. But is this
one? Okay. So this, yes. Wanted. Height 62. Less than an address, Blackwood Pines. 1998. Go close to the solar streams until the increased chance of survival. Press R1 to. Okay. Examine it in the menu, I'm pretty sure.
Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
What is it?
Yeah. Come on!
what I thought it was. Cable car station.
Here goes.
Wow, we're gonna have to take the cable car. Am I playing this one? Or is he gonna shoot it? Wait, am I gonna shoot it at that? I would do nothing.
Hey, Mr. Polly, you ever gonna actually shoot that thing?
Well, there's a squirrel. God, trust me, at least I didn't shoot the squirrel. That'd be messed up. Wait, okay. What did I say? Hey, never mind. Oh my gosh, I'm chilling. We do not want to miss the cable car. That would be the most horrible thing ever. The camera should have just hardened, I think. I don't know if I really like that on some games. Because then it's like, you turn the wrong way and just end up going straight back through where you came. Doors locked. Okay then. Cable car's coming. Alright, so I don't think we've missed it so far. I'm going here. Oh god. We're gonna see something.
Place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
It is. I would not want to live in the woods. It's really scary. Oh god. Is that just a shadow, or is that a person? Oh, okay. Is that the music acting up? No, okay, that's just the train car coming. Alright, nice. Never mind, I don't know, I think I'm just too over-exaggerating. Well, since that's doing that, I'm going to watch this to make sure nobody's over here. I really do not want there to be anybody out there. No, yeah, I'll just see if I can go talk to her or something. I have a feeling that's gonna trigger something to happen.
Finally, come in.
I wouldn't.
Just like going to the prom. Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something.
Good. I don't think it's a good idea.
It's hard to tell you.
No, it was a good idea.
Everyone else
is
the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Bro, good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened. Enjoy the trip.
You know, you're right.
You know how Josh and I met? Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so
I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. We became friends to this day. If it weren't for the back, geez, it would have been really like 3 years early. That decided to wear a low cut shirt that you were on the train from. I mean, no. You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or we're talking to some other person entirely.
I think this whole game really is just based up around that. Just Mike's new girlfriend. Trusting, irrelevant, confident. Trusting, okay, irrelevant. Wait, not irrelevant, okay, sorry. I thought that was irrelevant, but it's not. Upper cable car station. Everybody has a girlfriend. Come on now. Why do I have to be the new girlfriend?
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Can you please?
That was rude.
Oh my god. I thought we were gone. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg. Look, we got a lot of meat on my bone. This is almost down here.
Yeah, right.
Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone
has to be a jerk.
Good friend and dear class president, Michael.
Oh.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I'm wondering.
Get that back, tool.
Tool won't die. That's my mom.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosy around with other people's nostrils.
I try not to do that.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. Totally keeps your sense.
Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
Alright, let's just get up to the floor.
Oh, that's rude. She's rude.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a minute. See who else is coming. What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Nice.
Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Yeah.
There's a thing they had built the lodge like right near the cable car end.
Emily, Mike's eggs. Ooh, Mike's eggs. And then there's Mike's new girlfriend. Okay. Matt, Emily's new boyfriend. Motivated, ambitious, and active. Okay, he's active. Okay. Ooh, yeah, we get the poison.
I like him way better than Mike's new girlfriend. This is hard to walk forward.
What?
Okay. Driven and persuasive, okay.
You got it.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your face as right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Cool. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. Up in the woods, spooky. Spirit of things.
This is spirit of things? Seriously? What's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
Way you're being, you always get like this.
I'm gonna be friendly.
Michael, I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend is gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Nah. I hate you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Good.
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out.
That's funny.
See ya.
See ya.
I might go play some now.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah. All the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
Just really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
All right. Bye.
I feel like that's a bad choice. I don't know if I'm going to play SM, though.
But you owe me.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, Speedy. Thank you.
I'm gonna play him. That's gonna be horrible. He's all alone. Okay. Well, I don't know what I'm playing as. Who are playing as? Not what, but just who. Actually has a crush on Chris. Roderick and Chris live in Fortwright. Fortwright. Ashley Washington Lodge grounds. She's at the grounds, okay. It looks like a cabin, maybe. That's what it was about. Okay, well.
Oh!
God dang, that scared me. Bad for him, like, it's messed up. Like, he's the new guy, he's really nice, he's the new guy, and everybody's like about exes and stuff. Just
not just do that.
Put your hand where I can see it. We've got you, Samantha.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Oh! Brains. Hey, you know that?
Jessica, there's no one.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
That's what the whole story's about, so I guess that's...
Wow. Save some for later, buddy.
Endless visitors. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Well,
well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those two worlds.
That's funny. Ooh, next cable car, who might it be? This guy again, okay.
Hello again.
Mm-hmm.
How are we? Seeing your heart scratch the surface.
Okay.
This time, I'm going to try to understand your anxiety.
Oh, anxiety. Don't know. This is really either or, it doesn't really matter. I'll just pick random, there's that, I guess. I don't really know. Oh, okay. Planes, oh gosh. Crowds, planes, okay. They do have scared of heights, but everything looks small when you're so high. I know that, so more or less, I would say crowds. It's not say people scare me, just that in general. Oh god. Drowning. Okay, that's way worse than heights. If you were so high up, then you would probably die. Because it showed Skosh. That's no snakes, because they're most, some are poisonous, so it's really. Okay, he's right all his now. Whoa, okay, nice. Because this hurts way more than a gun. It's just instant. It's gonna tell me I'm afraid of dying. Oh, wow. Okay, they intentionally made the clown scary, the scare crazy. They didn't make scary on purpose. But it just looks scary. Gore. Gore's not scary, they're just bird, really. A little bit. Okay. I wasn't nervous at first, but now I am.
Try to speak up. The more you require your instinct, the more honest your answers will be, and the more alike you will find this experience.
Okay. Spiders are creepy. Okay. Yep, those don't scare me. They're creepy, yeah, they don't scare me. Just because they look weird, really. Fear needles or disgusting? Not really. I see it all the time on games and stuff. Fear needles. Yes, it hurts. Pinch. It's just that pinch, though. Zombie. That doesn't scare me. That's stupid. Clown more. More likely. Fear needles. No, needles won't hurt as much. A dog would like rip off your skin or something. A storm doesn't scare me. It doesn't, but something you might be scared of, you should maybe. Spiders, I don't really see them, they're just creepy.
Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time. I promised.
Oh, okay. This dude needs to get his schedule on point. He always keeps on cutting me off. Okay, so every chapter, Hannah and best brother, thoughtful, loving, complex. So, well, that was Beth. That died. Okay.
Why don't you have to install some cell towers up there? Get my drawers over.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I was just gonna jack it.
So every chapter is an hour, okay. Seems like he has some kind of mask on, is what I can hear.
Yo, 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 you get things moving up here or what?
Yeah.
So, man, haven't there anything down there?
So, it seems.
I mean, what's Mike
doing? I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Damn it, it's a freaking thing.
What else? There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait, so are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in anymore.
Lead the way, coaches.
Oh, so this is Ashton. I forgot. It's weird to be back. Nice being back. Yep, confident. Let's be confident.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound really nice.
Okay. Actually, I am going to leave this video here, so wait, let's check some stuff out real quick. Clue one, wanted poster. Alright. Yep, we read all of that. A torn up wanted poster about a fugitive on the mountain, dated 1998. Someone didn't want people to see this. Oh, someone didn't want people to see it. Okay. Totems. So I found death and guidance. I really don't want anything except for guidance and fortune, but we'll try our best. So I looked at Chris. His incoming message. Chris was offended by Sam. And this question. We're gonna end this video here, so if you liked it, smash that like button as hard as you can. Should wreck that thing, okay? And subscribe if you're new to the channel, and hope you all like it. So, peace out.